Endowment Committee, the numbers as written. One of the highlights we have had with the stock market going through significant appreciation, a number of our assets have also increased. In November, we, because of a serious cash crisis, we withdrew $46,000 from the school endowment fund to help support the some of the cash needs. And that's a significant reduction in that fund, but it was necessary for helping the church and school. That's it.
Thank you, Bob.